One woman behind bars for stealing a fire truck and taking it on a joyride. And now we are seeing the moment she was arrested up close from police body camera.
Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Get on the ground! Don't move! Don't move!
That's Nicole Dunford being arrested by Oklahoma County deputies. Sheriff's office says she stole a Choctaw Fire rescue truck from the fire station. The truck was parked outside with the keys in it. The chase ended when Dunford drove right into some road construction and stopped just short of ramming an excavator.